It means I'm turning 16. I'm getting emancipated.
You want to take my cookie order or what?
I'm not a Girl Scout. I'm your daughter. Basically, until you sign that piece of paper, you're still, legally, my dad.
Cate Cassidy, that's your mom.
Wait, Cate Cassidy, that's my mom? The one on the radio from K100?
Will you marry me?
You don't do that. You don't just sneak up on somebody and propose to them.
We've been together for 2 years.
We haven't even lived together yet. You don't really know me.
The only thing I don't know is what happened to you to make you this screwed up.
It's Nick, Basil, and I need you to call.
If these Australians can find their lion, we can find our Cate. Did you get knocked out on time?
What is so important that you couldn't wait until after I was off the air?
Meet Lux, our daughter.
I haven't had a mom in 15 years. I need one now.
I'm releasing you back into their temporary joint custody.
Did you ever even consider keeping her?
Let me go, okay? You did it once. It shouldn't be that hard to do it again.
Look, I know that I should have been there for you.